kind of tell us, like, as a parent, what do you think the concern is of what should be done more for a parent who has a child playing football in high school or youth, youth in college? I mean, youth in high school.
Education. Mm-hmm. Parents need to be educated. They need to know the symptoms of a concussion. They need to know that the second hit can be detrimental to their child's health. They also need to know that a concussion is more than just a headache. They also need to know that an athletic trainer is not bound to be available. If the athletic trainer is sick, then they need to ask the school, what are they going to do in that case?
Did you say when your son had this concussion, this is kind of like the most scariest time you had?
It's been scary. It's been hard. It's the hardest thing I've ever done, had to go through. A lot of sleepless nights. And pushing yourself and making promises to your child that you don't even know if you're going to be able to keep because you don't want them to give up.
And like you say, if you knew as much as you know now about concussions and concussion knowledge, mm-hmm. you probably wouldn't allow this son to play when he was in youth league.
Not in the youth, no.
Mm-hmm. Where do you think this is going? Do you think things going to get better with the research, new helmets, more trainers at schools? What do you think should be done, and what do you think may be done, or is it being done quick enough?
When it comes to a concussion, I'm not really sure because it's invisible. A helmet does not protect from a concussion. It can't protect from a concussion. It's the brain, it moves inside the skull, and I don't think there's a way to stop that or prevent it. So it's really taking that child off the field immediately, and it's also letting the team be aware that they need to speak up for each other. They need to not, I know that football players, any athlete, they've been taught to lift their teammate up. They've been taught to help them. They've been taught to stick by each other through thick and thin. But if the player's down, they might need to stay down. Don't lift them up.
What's your biggest message to a parent similar to you with children playing football or have a son in high school playing? What is your biggest message that they should have?
Listen to their child and talk to their child on a daily basis. Let them know that the game is not more important than their life. Let them know that if they really want to, like in Peyton's case, he wanted to be able to go to college and be a quarterback in college. He can't. So if that's what they want, if that's their dream, and that's their ultimate goal, that high school game is not worth staying in.